Hello student, today we do page number 26, column A. Junior 2, this is my unit dot is 1's place. This one is 5, minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, pad is 3. Then minus 2, answer is 1. Now question number 2 is 5, minus 2. We have no 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add is 3. Then add 1, answer is 4. Now question number 3 is 5, minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Then add is 5, answer is 8. Now question number 4 is 5, minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Then minus 3, answer is 0. Now column B. Column B is the 6, minus 1 and minus 2. 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now question number is 2, is the 7. Minus 2 and again minus 2. We have no 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now question number 3, is the 5. Minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Then add 3, we have only 1, 3 ki front 2, minus 2, add 5. Answer is 6. Now question number 4 is the 9. Minus 4 and minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now column C. Column C is the 1. Add 4, 4 ki front 1, 1 down, add is 5. Then minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now question number 2 is 3. Add 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 3, add 5. Then minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now question number 3 is the 9. Minus 4 and minus 2. We have no 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now question number 4 is the 8. Minus 3 and minus 2. 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now column D is the 7. Minus 2. And again minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now, question number 2 is the 8, minus 3 and minus 2. 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Answer is 3. Now, question number 3 is the 4. Add 5 and minus 5. Answer is 4. Now, question number 4 is 5. Minus 2, 2 ki front 3, minus 5, add 3. Then add is 5. Answer is 8. Thank you.